Union Sun Garden Lounge, a vigil was held for Lawrence Nowarki, a third-year computer science student who was found unresponsive in his dorm room on Wednesday, November 13th.
Recently, before he passed away, we talked about going back home for Thanksgiving, which was sad news for me that, you know, this Thanksgiving, we're both not going to be driving back home for the Thanksgiving.
Now, those who attended wore yellow or purple, which were Lawrence's favorite colors. Morehead police say there was no obvious cause or foul play suspected in Lawrence's death.